when I speak it like I did at the university, Guelph.
Guelph.
University Guelph. So when they get very snotty and everything about how lousy U.S. foreign policy is, I can do a long litany about Canadian Western waters being used by the Trident submarine and Northern Frontier as the early warning system and making cruise missiles guidance components and using Saskatchewan as a battering ram for the cruise missile and selling uranium oxide to anyone that wants it in tanks to Pinochet's Chile. Canada, clean up your act. And also, when they say we're so small, we can't take on the Colossus to the south, I'll tell you, Costa Rica's putting up a better struggle than Canada.